for you.
Good.
The staff has accused Mr. Slipper of misusing taxpayer funded. Meanwhile, the manager of government business, Anthony Albanese, says Mr. Slipper should not.
And you'd have a situation whereby if that was the ruling, then you'd.
Footage captured the moments immediately after police opened fire on a stolen car carrying six.